So here's a little tip. I thought of this the other day. My son has this little, you know, Lego insertion tool slash removal tool. And I thought, hey, don't we have something like that with Easy Robot? Yes, we do. This little cool little peg for six. So you can actually use this peg with the clip and play blocks that we have to put it on, get some leverage, and snap it in place, just like that. And you also remove it, doing the reverse. Isn't that easy?